Welcome back, everyone. Time for some more RimWorld. As you can probably hear, I have a new microphone. I'm very excited about it. It should be pretty awesome. I can't lie. I'm pretty stoked about it. All right, so let's take care of this. We just had a attack, so we need to deal with that. That's probably top priority. We have some new... What was that? That was not what I wanted. All right. We've got some weapons that showed up with these guys. Let's see if anybody has a... There's a good quality sword here if I can get it. There it is. All right. So where's one of my brawlers? The new guy, right? Wasn't it this guy? No. Who's the really awesome brawler? That guy. Riki, rather. Come get this. You've got an awesome sword now, my friend. Raymond, where are you going? You're gonna chop down some trees. And since you're here, Riki, oh, you're gonna eat. One of the things you also get to hear now, because you probably couldn't hear it from the poor quality of my microphone before, is that I am sick. And so that's not so good. So I'm sorry if I'm a little stuffy sounding. It happens to the best of us. There we go. Let's turn this bad boy on. Here we go. Got some knives and things that need to be unrestricted. There we go. It's too bad that sword, this long sword, is poor and low quality, but... Because I would have liked to have given that to somebody. Oh, I didn't. There you go. Almost got rid of some perfectly decent clothes. Alright, let's see what else we need. This is being built. This is going to be Ariki's new home. Lynx is still sick. Yeah, she's still sick. Old lady, man. Why did you just stop moving? Oh, there we go. Alright, so this room is somewhat done. I don't have a place for all my overflow rocks, do I? I need that. That's something that needs to be done. Let's see. Dumping stockpile right here. I feel like I did this once or before. Maybe I just thought about doing it and never actually finished the job. There we go. We can get some of these rocks out of people's rooms. All that, all of those. So need them to bust through here so we can get ourselves some sweet, sweet geothermal energy. So I guess it's, since it's April, it's now warm enough that you can actually grow stuff outside. Out of ideal temperature range, growing at 44% of normal. All right, I guess we'll keep it in here for now. But this is, I have to turn one of these on. In order for that to be anything better than just the way it normally is. How's Boozy doing? Doing alright? I can't rename you, can I? No. Wish we could rename them. No. Alright. I'd like to rename this guy. This is Boozy. He lives in the farm. What's that? Vomit. Somebody threw up in here and nobody's cleaned it up. That's lovely. I have way too many hops. Oh, those are important. I need to send somebody to get those. I need to up the brewing. Oh, that's what it was. This thing got deconstructed before and I forgot to add the brew beer back. Actually, let's configure. Do until you have 10. Let's do 20. 24. Let's keep a 24 pack around all the time. I haven't actually been building any weapons either. That's silly of me. Let's make a Gladius. Let's make 5 of them. Is anybody actually working on this? Chewy has not been working on this forever. Which I think keeps our other art person from working on it. Lynx should be doing art. And crafting. Huh. I'm gonna actually bump her back. I want her doing nothing. I want her to focus on her art. So let's see. How's this guy doing? Ryan, how you feeling, my friend? You got your, with your frail torso? Got some cabin fever? Friendly chat, try to recruit. Alright, what's this? Visitors. Oh, right. Ariki, where are you? Are you actually maybe doing the job that I want you to do anyways? Ariki, come out and play. There you are. Come, where were those? There they are. I need these shells. Also probably need to start upgrading this thing. It is kind of a mess right now. Suppose in the short term we can just stick some more turrets in here. Not a long-term solution, but it'll do something. What's it very much like for people to... Did I... Critical, right? Yeah. Colonist needs treatment. I'll deal with that in a second. Humanoid, allow buried corpses, animal corpses, mechanoid corpses, stranger corpses. Alright, so I would like for people to unload these graves and put them in here and then deal with them, because I don't really want to mess with, I want to get rid of those graves. Man, it's taken Lynx forever to get over this malaria. Sucks to get old is the moral of the story, kids. I'm going to reduce the size of our hops growing zone again. Let's get rid of that. We will make it... growing zone. There we go. We are going to grow some Devil Strand. Actually, looks like we need more food just in general. So let's just more grow some more potatoes. Looks like we're a little low on food. How many of these? He's only able to get one? Alright, we need to send somebody else out to get more. Wait till he gets up. We'll move up to 3x speed. No reason to wait any longer. Man, sleeping the day away, my friend. Come on, come here. I get my artillery shells all set. Alright, somebody is actually doing this job, so that's good. Makes you wonder what else is waiting in these hills, if anything. He's gonna do the Holland thing, which is good. Well, how's your clothes, dude? We never really checked on your clothes, did we? Awful cloth parka. What is the temperature? Is it getting a little warm? It's getting a little warm. Alright, we need to make a parka storage zone. And then, dump the parkas for the winter. Alright, where do we want to put that? Parka closet. Alright, let's see. Let's put it right here. This should work okay. Riki was enjoying a nice cold one there. Hey! This guy's on our team. Welcome aboard, Ryan. Let's take a look at you. Cooking, medicine, psychically hypersensitive, that's lame. Super old. It's not super old. 53 is not old. I mean, it's old. It's not that old. We need a weapon for you. Alright, so let's see what we find here. Where do you... Oh, you need a weapon. What do we got? We're kind of low on actual shooty weapons. This is the technical terms for them, by the way. Shooty weapons. Oh, we have a good quality personal shield. You know what? Where's Eriki? I want to do this before I forget. Man, this guy always gets away from me. There he is. Come wear this personal shield, my friend. Yeah. Alright. New research project. I don't know. Colored lights? Sounds good. Colonist needs bed. Sleep right there. This room seems to be mostly done, so let's see. Wood conduit wall. Furniture. Wood bed. That was a weird sound. What was that sound? Standing lamp. Steel pot. And some flooring. Where's the floors? Let's give this guy blue carpet. Just for the hell of it. We don't have enough. Do we have enough for that? I don't know if we have enough for that. There we go. Maybe now she'll actually do the work, since Chewie wasn't going to. Alright, this is gonna be our... This is going to be our closet for parkas. Alright, so let's see. Wood conduit wall. Suppose it doesn't really need to be conduit wall, but oh well, it is now. Put that in there. Nice thunderstorm blowing in. Uh-oh. Are you still sick? Please come rescue Lynx. Need to give something to Ryan. I could give him the rocket launcher. That seems like a bad idea. Oh, something's out here. Aha! Come get this normal survival rifle. There we go. Oh, there's fire right there. Lur is working on that. Lur? No, I guess you are on art. Okay. Lynx, are you gonna die? Please don't die. I know you're old, but hang in there, buddy. You need to get rid of these two orders. All things, get rid of that. Huh. It's not actually what I wanted. Let's see, clear all. Okay. Items. Apparel. Parkas. There we go. Alright. You are wearing a terrible parka, right? You are. It's an awful parka. Drop it. I'm not overly concerned about that parka. You are wearing a shoddy parka. Drop that one. You are wearing a good parka. Come here. You can drop your parka here. Right, so Lur is wearing a superior cloth parka, so you need to come here. And then you can drop your parka there. And you can go back to, or you can go back to what you're doing. Eriki, what are you carrying? Longsword? What are you carrying? Granite chunk, okay. Ryan is wearing a shoddy cloth parka. Chewie is wearing a good quality parka, so you come here, my friend. And drop your parka Isadora is wearing an awesome parka, so you should come here and drop your parka. Isadora, why don't you have anything but pants on? That's not so good. Come put something else on. What can you put on? Well, you can put on this shirt. Or at least this jacket. It looks, doesn't really look like I have anything for you in terms of shirts. Oh, here's a good shirt. Here, wear this shirt. Hunter lacks weapon. Who is not that? Ryan? I gave you a weapon. Oh, Lynx doesn't have. Are you actually healthy again, Lynx? Developed immunity. There you go. Welcome back to the land of the living, Lynx. Let's get rid of your parka, though. You're wearing a parka, right? Yeah. Alright, well, wait, we're just gonna have everybody drop their parkas, and we'll sort it out later. Parka, no parka. Alright, let's just jump around here. No parka, no parka. Here's a parka. There's one. Whoops. Almost missed that one. There we go. This is our parka closet. If you're looking for parkas, go to the parka closet. What is that? Rough-hewn slate, okay. This is a lovely room somebody's got here. Structure. Wood conduit wall. Huh, apparently I didn't do conduit wall the whole way around. Oh well, not a big deal. Alright, so it's getting to be moderately decent temperature, so let's turn these off. Turn this off. And as soon as that's done, so I don't want them to get rained on, there we go. We will take our no roof region. Take the roof off for the summer. And increase the size of our growing zones. This zone will be growing, like the good Americans that we are, corn. So they don't have soy, and you know the only things we grow in good old US of A are corn and soy. A lot of hops in here. Way too many hops. I am going to decrease the size of this zone, these hop zones, even more. Okay. Shipbuilding. Let's do everything else before shipbuilding basics. Alright. Growing zones. Those will be potatoes by default, I think. Oh, this is done. Power. Boom. Also need to mine out the side here so that it doesn't overheat. We're about to have no more power problems. Pretty much forever. Who is our... It's you, right? Ariki? Hauling? Controlling? Oh, we never did mess with Ryan here. You're a cook. You're a warden. Actually, what? One of our best? Almost. Do you want everything else? Decent researcher, but Chewie's got that under control. Alright. How's that look? That looks good to me. Alright. Alright, cool. Yeah, it's been raining a long time. Oh, a statue's done. All right, I've been dying to see one of these. All right, so for those of you who haven't seen it, the new statues have descriptions that are sort of randomly generated. So this is a torso-sized piece of material sculpted into an artistic form. The carving bears a representation of Raymond Dean capturing Ariki Seneca as she twists in pain on March 11th, 5501. Ariki is snarling with the fury of defeat. The overall composition is triangular. The lower part of the image is dominated by a cliff. So that shows when we captured Ariki before we gave her Stockholm Syndrome and made her join our team. Alright, cool. Alright, and on after our little lesson in our art appreciation there, I think I'm going to stop here for today. It's been about the right amount of time. And I will see you guys back here later for some more RimWorld. If you're enjoying it, please leave me a like. It helps me out a great deal. And I will see you later. Thanks so much.